that add?
Beware.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Command the arcane! Look upon the tools of your demise.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Power. You have earned my wrath.
Beware. Move from meta.
Fuck's sake, I always get pulled back in like a noob.
Then just don't move out.
Yeah,
be safer than sorry.
No way.
Oh no.
Oh, wow. That was mean. God damn it, Blizz, I hate you.
And Ed stood in.
Ed walked in.
Wipe it. Just wipe it. What happened then? Two of them went off.
No. We got the knock. We got the knockback while he was doing that circle, and then Ed walked in.
Thing and just pissed us off, you know. That was like the killing blow. But we're already pretty much dead because of bad RNG.
Fuck you, Otto.
You're welcome.
Okay, we're losing the DPS now, but...
Yeah, the ad's always far away.
Yeah, but the problem with the ad is it randomly spawns around the tank, and then we've got to manage the buff as well. Okay, everyone buff up and eat.
User disconnected from your channel.
Just a sec. Sorry about the delay.
Will I do the ready check down?
Yeah. Just whispered you.
Okay. I'm just gonna write in the raid chat first.
The
boss got 5 million less health after Hask left.
For staying on this boss, it'll be a normal mode.
Hopefully everyone read the raid thing.
I'll do another ready check after in case they didn't. Because there's a lot of people that
didn't. We're planning on maybe doing the first boss heroic instead.
Heroic.
Yeah.
For a better gear or?
Yes.
Okay.
Just to make a little bit of progress tonight. To be honest, I think we're done with normal, and we'll probably leave this for this raid lock for a full night on the Friday next week.
Okay, now if you know what to do, click ready or not ready.
And
ready
then we can
ready equals not heroic.
And then we can do make more progress tomorrow and Sunday on heroic.
Okay, so we leave the normal lock for next.
I think personally. Because there's no reason to do normal again from the signs of this, how this raid went.
That suits me perfect because I don't know if I can join tomorrow or Sunday, so I can kill him next
By the looks of it,
says we're going heroic.
Yeah, okay.
We might be able to do a normal run during the day on Sunday or something. I might organize someone for alts or anything.
Optional day reading, yay!
Okay, everyone out.
It's faster to run, by the way, you don't hurt someone.
I think it's faster to wait for the rogues to summon you. The one rogue, actually.
Cass, how'd you get down there?
Like...
Teleport.
Oh, you teleport. Oh, I thought you glided down.
No, I will glide now.
Blizz, a lot more people have actually seen this fight. The thing is it's mainly silly mistakes.
Yeah, we could definitely
do it. It's just...
I think it is better to do it in the beginning of a night than in the end, to be honest.
And I also think that heroic progress is better than our
normal anyway. I don't really...
Looks like normal progress, we can just advertise heroic.
Be honest, we're phase four in most of this fight, so as indeed. I say, I don't think having another full night of this is actually useful. So yeah. I'll put the last first boss, as I say, I'll save the raid lock for just to get the boss down if we don't do it this weekend on heroic.
Whenever we want to kill it.
Yeah. I do love this fight, I've got to admit, I do love this fight.
It's amazing.
But for a last boss, it's brilliant.
It's much more fun and challenging than. It's a bit of pain tank debuff.
Yeah, well, it's the only boss tanks have to do something on, you know.
You know what I am saying?
Pandaria bosses just swap on that stack and.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we can actually kill. We can actually kill raids now.
Yeah, you did quite a few times there, so don't worry.
But one of them was like me actually doing something correctly, and then it went completely wrong. But,
what?
Did you fuck up?
I wanted to move the boss. I was hoping to move the boss before when Tyran got bloody rooted, but I won.
Not as bad as the mistake we made on Tuesday.
Well, with the balls one is even worse.
The balls.
I said I'll make new mistakes this week. But,
we know you're an idiot. Don't worry. But we still love you, Darren, so.
Okay. Yeah, no, but I was lagging. Sorry, I just.
Lag is not allowed. That is one of the things.
Well, no.
We said it ourselves, sir, Merck. So
when people apply to the guild, we expect them to have a good internet connection and no lag.
Lag does happen. It's just that it's a very common mistake. I think it gets overused.
I like my fair, when I, though. My mom
gave even me. Though I did lag the
what
other day,
got pulled,
I,
by the
I should
way,
have blamed
because
it on
people
lag.
That are dead.
I don't know. Someone just pulled release. And I'm just running now, because YOLO.
Probably best if you die faster.
Yeah, we can always summon the edge.
I'm outside, so... Legend, come here!
Am I going? Am I going the
wrong way? Listen,
Kim! Be right back, oh. I'm gonna get a drink.
Who okay.
I don't want to summon him. Fuck
them. Summon me!
Okay.
This is a long walk back, I've got to admit. But then again, I suppose Blizz didn't really want people doing this in the first place.
Sorry?
What the fuck? He stole my clothes.
Have I gone the wrong way?
I'm pilfered.
Oh, Legend, I didn't have my summon. What the hell is this?
Yeah, I went the wrong way. I just
stopped. Legend, summon me again.
I just pulled summon.
No. I refuse.
Yeah, we jumped. Ah, that's why I can't get
it. For some reason, I have the feeling I might refuse giving you loot. Giggity.
Last time there weren't all this really trash here, was there? Okay, I'll wipe. Alright. Can the people that are outside start summoning people?
Yeah, we are. Oh my god.
There's just outside the port, you can't miss me.
Who needs to summon?
I'm surprised we can even reach that repair, dude, to be fair.
Yeah. Get off your mouth and see if you can reach it.
Thank you.
Okay, no worries.
I can.
Fucking hell. He's got a long reach.
That's what she said.
I can't even really spill it.
Well, we summoned you.
Yeah, I know, but I was in combat, so I couldn't summon it, so... yeah, I can't really spill it. Remember your group is in combat.
Give me lead for a sec.
Not as big as me, Mark.
Ah, there
how
is.
Are you bigger than me?
Yeah, can I get a summon?
Yeah. I'm using World Shrinker and Smites.
I have that too, but I'm using Gammon's. Maybe yeah, Gammon's smite smaller there. Than Smite.
Oh yeah, I've lost all my items.
You're
for 5
tiny.
Minutes.
You're tiny, that's what she said.
Fucking large mountain. Where are you going?
Yep.
Yeah, there's a ad that steals you all your items.
I know. I'm naked.
Yeah, so we don't have to wait 5 minutes anyway before we do the next boss. But then Tyran can tank and we've got other people, so I'll change it to heroic anyway.
We could like hide the instance entrance and like people who've never been here before would not know how to get here.
Don't be a
let's do it.
No. Is everyone getting. Should I be okay to changing it to heroic? Will then people still be able to be summoned? There should be, shouldn't they?
Dream failed.
Yep.
Okay, if someone wants to help me summon Vorp.
If I could get off this mount.
Do you want me to kick you off?
Yeah, it's like, the button is gone on my UI. What the hell is that?
Do you have Elf UI?
Merc,
yeah.
Merc, are you out?
Look at your mini-map, guys.
Yeah, I'm out.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah,
come inside and we'll summon everyone inside. We'll summon everyone okay. inside.
Legend, seriously.
What?
I think you didn't know that.
You didn't?
It's not there. That's the problem.
Yeah, dismount, please.
Oh god, I'm still mounted.
Yeah.
I can't even get onto the platform. Jeez.
I can. Oh.
Come on, stop messing about. We only have. Come on, please. Yeah, we need to summon people, so.
I can't summon until I'm teleported up.
The hell, methods. Mount is smaller than I am.
Help summon. I'm double the size of
Legend,
the portal.
Move the fuck out of the way.
We're trying to summon her. Jeez.
Legend, get over the fucking mount.
I'll send him the
How often do you